I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems to solve. I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted.
Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong, I know I've been blessed. I had a thousand chances, how many left? I've been sinning lately, what do you suggest?
What should I do?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Right now.
There's no chance in hell that I'll make it to heaven. Make it to heaven. The deadliest sins I committed, all seven. Gluttony, lust, envy, and greed. I done them all.
You forgetting three.
I was gonna get to them. You just helped demonstrate how impossible repentance would be. I don't think that I'm worthy of forgiveness. I think that I'm already sentenced. How is it that I commit all the sins that I do and see no consequences? Father, forgive me for asking this. How can I ever go back from this? It's not like the shit I was doing was simply a fluke or an accident. 'Cause I've been deliberately sinning again and again. How can I repent? Impossible not to give in to when living in such an environment.
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong, I know I've been blessed. I had a thousand chances, how many left?
Not many.
I've been sinning lately, what do you suggest?
What should I do, Father?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys right now.
Upside down.
Yeah, they told me that I should try praying, but that hasn't helped me to change.
Help me to change.
So here I am trying to confess to you all of my devilish ways, tendencies, and temptations that burden me. Getting heavier the more I see currency. I know it's worldly, but if I don't slow down, I'll be having a funeral early. Thoroughly caught up and stuck in my vice. Thousand chances, how many left? I've been sinning lately. What do you suggest?
What should I do?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Right now.
I want 999. There's no chance in hell that I'll make it to heaven.
Make it to heaven.
The deadliest sins I committed, all seven. Gluttony, lust, envy, and greed. I done them all.
You forgetting three.
I was gonna get to them. You just helped demonstrate how impossible repentance would be. I don't think that I'm worthy of forgiveness. I think that I'm already sentenced. How is it that I commit all the sins that I do and see no consequences? Father, forgive me for asking this. How can I ever go back from this? It's not like the shit I was doing was simply a fluke or an accident. 'Cause I've been deliberately sinning again and again. How can I repent? Impossible not to give in to when living in such an environment.
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong, I know I've been blessed. I had a thousand chances, how many left?
Not many.
I've been sinning lately, what do you suggest?
What should I do, Father?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys right now.
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys right now.
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys right now.
But don't
try to turn that number upside down.
Yeah. They told me that I should try praying, but that hasn't helped me to change.
Help me to change.
So here I am trying to confess to you all of my devilish ways, tendencies, and temptations that burden me. Getting heavier the more I see currency. I know it's worldly, but if I don't slow down, I'll be having a funeral early. Thoroughly caught up and stuck in my vices. Why am I stuck in these vices? Father, forgive me, but it doesn't matter how much that I pray, 'cause it's just so enticing. I will admit that